Fort Clovis takes up arms in the name of a murderous cause. It seems Port Clovis has forgotten all about its rogue shark for now.
If he kill another fisherman, that's between them and him, yeah?
Overlooking breathtaking panoramic lake views, open living with vintage appeal. Call Devil. The spectacle of a rampaging shark never fails to attract us. Shark is known to be a voracious, if hardly discriminating, eater.
too should grab people. Spear is to dive, and X is to jump. Man, guys. Yala? Hola. Hey.
Hey, cabrón. Hey, Deadshot. Deadshot. Logan. Ellerson.
Logan.
Hey, you know.
Hey, Trip.
Logan, can you do me a favor?
I'm gonna do one more. Ooh, come here.
Get away!
Hey, I'm gonna get you a copyright strike, Ash, don't worry.
It's him, Which anyway.
My mom always called me like about chocolate.
Hey, keep game time. Keep game time. Yeah.
Say what you want. Them hobos, good workers. Unlike my so-called son, Kyle.
What is
that's
that
why
shot
I pay him
doing
to stay on the lookout for
right
that
shot. Come on, get on, bro.
Hey, has anyone seen my phone?
No!
Come by, Cassidy, up there for a gold one!
Hey, key game time.
Can't eat my ass. No homo. Wait, for the homies. I know, bro. You know
it, I... The bartender life ender, Bobby Bojay.
Genesis, the key.
Ooh, that killer.
Yo, my boy Q. Yeah,
my bitch.
Genesis. Hold.
It's unfortunate that experts still cannot provide a set of rules to assure the safety of all ocean
creatures. Why'd you die for Genesis? Oh, wow. Wow.
Yeah, I got her.
Despite
yeah,
increased woo aerial surveillance, confidence amongst tourists and locals alike is far from buoyant.
The only thing that can change this monster.
It's like, well, I got plenty of that. That shit's gone.
Your family's like there's gonna be freaking nuclear war coming, and then your family's gonna like build a bunker or some shit. And then you're just gonna be like, wait, hold on, this bunker's not complete yet. You just bring a whole, like, you bring like life supply of monsters. Yeah. Yes. Yes. Is that you?
That's me. I know it.
An Apex? Wait, actually though, you actually like Hyper Skate better than this game?
Nah. Hyper Skate is okay.
Yeah, I cannot breathe while playing that game. Oh my god. Oh, tell Ash about last night.
What?
It's another unsuccessful shark.
Stop bringing it up. Stop bringing it up.
So, Deadshot. Hey, Deadshot. Yo, Deadshot, I heard you got another sibling. Deadshot 1M. Maybe we could,
Here's my siblings, and we will never be.
Maybe we can, you know. Where are we gonna meet up? Yes! Tina, yes! Yeah. Dude, we were all voting in the party. Oh my god, oh my god. We were all, that one night, we were just all moaning. I mean, I don't know about Deadshot, me and Ash were moaning. No, stop. Keegan! I love him.
My college buddy, Jeff, has a party lunch for sale if you're willing to go out to Hot Springs, Arkansas.
That's out. Would you consider that inside? Oh my god, Keaton, I'm so sorry.
I would like to assure the Antolini crime family that this footage will in no way be used in the final edit of our program.
Yeah, let's just talk about that game, man.
Yeah, so?
Only the best for us. Maneater is our favorite game.
No, it's my fiance's favorite game. Yeah.
It's Jaws?
Yep. Kills the humans.
Who can speak any other language? Let me know. I need it.
Uh-huh.
Wait, okay, hold on. Kids that like, okay, for example, if, you know, if a kid at our school has, like, Chinese descent, I guess you could say, and so he knows how to speak, Chinese, right? Well, that mean that because it's required to learn another language, I think, in school. Does that mean, like, he's good? Like, does that mean he's good?
I mean, if it's always, no, another one, but yeah, he'd be fine.
Oh, wow, lucky.
He's learning English too, you have to remember.
Yeah, true. Yeah. I don't think I can ever win. I think I'm gonna upbeat. Oh, I didn't realize. Punjabi. That's like the only one I know. Punjabi. Yeah, this thing's got like a dub to it. I don't know.
Ha server.
Yes, Keaton. Yes. That's how you love when I bully you. Baby shark.
The Barracuda is
he said that.
Capable of speed bursts of up to 35 miles per hour.
Mega stop!
Hey, Keaton. Yeah, I'll just message it to you. Keaton, are you looking at your phone? Alright, good. I've already seen it.
This The spring of 73 was a magical time in Port Clovis when local favorite Trash Talk placed 20th in the Derby and the city placed first in the country for petty theft.
Oh my God. How are you?
Good, are you?
Yeah, I'm fine. Stop lying to me. No, you're lying to me. No, you're lying to me. No, it's not. Alright, whatever, Logan's not gonna die. Let's go to Hyper Space. Let's go to Hyper Space.
Sure, this is about saving lives, but it's also about safeguarding tourism revenue.
Oh my God.
That horse Lyric needs a shark extermination.
Hey, get him.
CCPD just put up a bounty for a real live man eater.
Let's roll.
Will not be right back. Hurry up, you got 2 seconds. Yo, I got this insane game. Not really, it's pretty easy and it's kind of boring, but I got Fred on
it. Yeah, I already played that too. I have the game.
It's okay. I don't know, I feel like it's too easy to be the fire team.
You have to play with the red ghost.
Port Clovis has grown bored of the hunt, leaving our shark to fight another day.
Wait. I had no clue he said at the very end.
Hello, humans. Munch, munch,
hi,
munch.
Friends. Hi, friends. Hi, friends. Yes. Is that you? Yo, are you done with the match? Are you ready to play or what?
I'm still calling you truth.
What? Alright, well, Deadshot, let's get on hyperspeed right now.
I'm on the game like
oh, I didn't know that. Okay, I don't know. I didn't know that, Deadshot. Deadshot, oh my god, I didn't know that.
Dead Horse Lake should be embarrassing, right?
Dude, I didn't know that.
They put up money. Gotta be the best at something.
God, Deadshot. God. Deadshot. Why?
What, do you want me to pick up the Mozambique?
Yes. Yes. This is a good weapon, bro.
I don't know what you want me to do.
What's wrong with the Mozambique, dude? Too much.
Using the shockwave, you have to go.
It's a yes.
Do you have hypersleep?
Wait, why isn't hypersleep quads? Dude, they should 100% make hypersleep quads. All right. done. Like, I don't know, are you on Hyperscape? I'll invite you.
Yes.
Oh my bad. No, that's all. I accidentally invited you.
What? Yeah. Told ya.
Hey Siri. Eat my ass.
I hate you. You activated my Siri.
Hey Siri. Suck a fat one.
Yeah.
Suck a fat one.
That's
not nice. I love you.
I think you're pretty great too.
Wow, you think I'm great?
And just get friend zones.
I don't
like your face. Been on Delos streams though.
We appreciate the grant from Sunshine Solutions that made this show possible. We'd also like to remind viewers that mass cloning and gene editing for today's military is safer than ever.
Were you pinged? Oh my god, kid.
Must be a cheater.
Oh my god, this guy is so annoying. I slam, bro. Yeah, no shit, homie. Dude, how would you die? Oh my, yes! And there's so many people!
Even for sharks, it's important to create personal time for sober self-reflection.
Jesus. The whole squad was on me, dude. Why is our teammate all there? Okay. Bro. Dude, it's just so fucking dumb, bro. Teammate is so fucking far, bro. Aim just fucking. God damn, bro. He can't get a break. No, you literally get zero breaks. Like, period. Well, that's stupid. So you need a loot and shit, dude. Like, it's not fucking. Like, it really should.
While the term skiff is commonly used to refer to shallow, flat-bottom boats like this, it could also be a cool nickname.
PUBG did add a respawning. Yeah. Go there if it's like that gray. God, the announcer is so annoying in this game. Bitch, I don't even know where you fucking live. There's no way I can. Why is that this specifically in Korea? Yeah, that's hot. Gonna be like, what's good?
Brand new wood.
I got that like a shotgun, and I got the little minigun. Oh, it's called the Hexfire. I like the best.
Run it with.
Feature plenty of storage, whether it's for a few cases of your favorite macro brew or some baby mice wine you picked up in Chinatown.
Yeah, for sure. Yes, oh my god, the guns are so fast in this game. Every single one. Well, not only that, but just guns. Dude, the pistol in this game is so bad. Like, they really don't want you to get a kill.
An intensive shark hunt is now underway.
And the concept is cool, like, I will admit. Man, it's only season one. Shit, dude.
Just along.
The powers of society have retaliated with deterrent action. But mankind is ultimately impotent to stop Mother Nature's actions.
Nothing sucks. Nothing does anything, bro. It's just a pathetic piece of... Oh my. The P-2020 is better than any gun in this game. Any. That's sad.
I'm not worried. It's a big ocean. There are other sharks.
And then it's just like, bro. I leave it in, like, entirely. Lucky I kind of like. I don't know. I already kind of want to get off. It's something to do. I already want to get off. I don't feel like playing any battle royale game.
Aww.
Besides Apex, but even then. I don't know, bro. It's just all the same shit.
Yes, honey?
What's the grab button in Gang Beast?
I think it's both L2 and R2.
Oh, okay, because it says triangle for left and I'm pressing and it's doing like, it's just doing that.
Hmm.
It's like, what, you want them to smell your armpits? It's like, what is that? It's like, so it's both for the bottom one?
Yeah, how do I get to,
Where?
Reactive waste.
Oh, that's the hard one. Yeah, waste is a hard one. You gotta look for, it's in one little, you know the pipes?
Yeah.
It's in one of the pipes there. It's in one of the pipes in the water. Oh wow, we're almost adult.
Because
I'm headbutting that since the top ones are level two?
Yeah.
You got your heart? Oh, you can put your heart in. Oh, you gotta go back to the save point to do it. Get your heart. Helps you last longer. Now you gotta upgrade that too.
The shark returns to the grotto to focus on personal transformation. Generally believed that a shark never sleeps. Threats, including habitat destruction, harvesting for consumption, and illegal doping at turtle races. The bull shark must return to her native ocean home. Study estimated that one out of every five fish purchased by Americans was, just like this one, caught illegally. It's difficult to miss humans' impact on the natural world.
Thank you.
Happy sages begin shooting anything that moves. Shark dies. Everything but its teeth are slowly dissolved by the briny ocean.
Hello.
Environmental degradation is a novel driver for conflicts of all varieties. Settle a dispute over jurisdiction, these two remain a popular attraction for selfie-seeking snorkelers. The shark to approach the world with greater confidence and effectiveness.
Hello, Mr.
To catch a shark, one must be as quick as a shark. safety of the country, a bounty has been placed on this organization. Can discover the absolute serenity deep within her soul. Another danger on the water for shark hunters? Determined processors. They're both latent vampires and habitats. Shark returns once again to her safe haven.
had me beat. Mm. He shot me, and we were both right at the cops. All he had to do was keep walking, but you know what he did after he shot me?
What? Stand there?
Just stood there. I got up, I'm like, boom, you're dead. You still screaming?
Yes.
That's good.
Sneaky boy.
Thank you.
aggressiveness only solidifies its mythic stature. Alligator comes from the Spanish El Lagarto, which means the lizard. Which really isn't that interesting.